Welcome back to the chapel. We're going to fire off round two of the Zurich Classic at TPC Louisiana in the Pro T United Society. Round one, we fired off a 2-under, so wasn't terrible. Hopefully we can better that on this round. And if you don't already, you know subscribing would be tight, but whatever, you do you. Let's get this going.
Oh, where are you going?
Let's see what happens.
Keep
today.
Going. Get a look. Get a look.
And he won't be too pleased with that.
This is not bad. We can get a P wedge over that. I have a little uphill putt.
Hopefully we hit it high enough to take a little distance off her. Oh, we did. Go hard. Run!
Nice shot. I think
we like
that.
Okay, good.
18 feet to go here.
Good start.
I hit it hard enough.
I didn't. What a biatch.
And setting up for the par 5.
Sorry. My wife's texting me about dinner. I told her, shut up, I'm recording. I'm just kidding, I didn't. That wouldn't go well if I did.
We got underneath it, popped it up.
Well, I don't think it's going to be happy ending, folks.
But at least it's a par 5. Not going to be able to go for it here. But I think we can get 7 over that lip.
I think a 7 works. Seven works.
Back in the fairway with not a whole lot of distance.
We got 95 left. Okay. Pretty flat if we can get it pin high.
can't because we're not strong. Damn it.
Wedge numbers are not dialed today. Let's get this in the circle. Hopefully that's not too hard. Oh, that's too hard. Sit. 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 Oh, I think I gotta put it. Yep, we gotta putt it to save that par. Is this going straight in? It's gonna go left then right.
Straight in.
Straight in. Oh, whew. It's not straight in, but it went in.
He's going to stay right where he is.
Oh, all right.
Now let's see what this third hole has in store.
I'm going to hit a 7.
No, don't go in the water. Shit. Get in the bunker. Get in that bunker. Oh, thank you.
That is plugged, but it's not going to matter on the sky track.
Enough. Go. Damn it.
Really nice shot out of the sand. I'm thinking par is going to be next.
Hopefully par is next. Another straight one. Straight.
If I hit it hard enough.
This could be the shot, folks.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
And he's going to stay right where he is, even par after that hole. And now the fourth hole.
Okay, we got... Gotta hit a drive here.
Don't go in the water.
Definitely not going in the water. Okay, just have a look. Just give me a look. Okay, we're good. Heavy rough. Probably got to hit a 6. Just skirt this tree a bit.
Big hop forward. Run. Ah.
Back into the fairway.
Not bad.
Green is in play.
Not bad at all.
Let's try to ship this bad boy in.
Get in the hole. Nope. Sit. Damn it.
Don't like these par saving pots.
Don't be too hard. Take the break. Go in the hole.
Shit.
Ooh,
oh, don't make me do it again. Whew, thank you. All right.
Yeah, next up is a par four, folks.
Nice. Oh.
Let's see what could be done here with this.
Gosh, dang it. I was so close to carrying that. Okay. Now I need to hit a 9-iron right at that edge. Oh, are you serious? Fucking trees.
We're just gonna hit it, hope the tree doesn't affect it. Be perfect. Spin, and then go down that hill. Sit!
It hit the tree, but it didn't do much. Oh, it's a birdie putt. Not a cool one, though.
I hit it hard enough.
That didn't take any break at all, barely. That was crazy.
Plus one on the day. And moving on to the sixth.
Gotta hit a good one here. Stay out of the water. Oh, fuck.
And he's ended up in the water here, unfortunately.
Not good. Is that a lot of 3-iron, 3-wood, I mean? It's a lot of 3-wood, but... we're gonna do it.
Oh.
some trees.
Oh, it's terrible. Hit it on the ground.
That was a rather...
Shit.
How fly to get out.
How aggressive can we get here? So we're going to have to pretty much go right at it.
Oh, I think I left it out to the right. Get up there. Not a good hole. Go in. Oh, there that goes. Why can't I just put two good rounds together? Just need to put two decent rounds together. Okay.
Looking shot here.
All right, good start.
Good start.
230 to the pin.
Yikes, it's good. I think that's a hybrid though. Hybrid.
Oh, sit. Soft. Land soft. Sit. Sit. Oh. What a shot, though.
I'm missing the approach on that one. Too much club.
That was a dot.
Okay. Let's see if we can call in the doctor for an eagle. This would be huge. Got one back.
And now setting up for the par four.
Got a hold of that one. Let's put another pitch shot in here tight. Another one. I like what we're doing. I like this streak we're on. It's gonna have to kind of attack here. Maybe not. We might have got really lucky. Kick right. Oh my god. That felt so turned over and closed at impact.
And I think you'll like that. This putt's prepared.
It was insane. We're still alive. Keep moving. Keep moving. Oh, it's not breaking. Guess they're missing them on the high side, though.
Stay in second place after that hole. And let's see what the 10th has in store.
Not bad. Still got a look.
Big hop, run. All right.
I like that shot. What do we got for a putt? Oh, is that straight? Quick left and then a slow right. Maybe go outside
left edge.
Got it. Yeah, baby. Whew. All right, we got all them bogeys back. Now we got to start padding the score.
This one's going in the bunker.
Shit!
And that is from the fairway bunker.
Okay, just gotta get it. Just gotta get it out over here. Away from the tree.
Thank you.
Alright. It's not blocked. Heavy rough. I wonder if we should hit a 8-iron, but we're not gonna. Go. Good and shot. Good shot. 14 feet.
Enough. No way. Damn it. Shit.
That was in. I thought that was fucking in. Running out of holes here.
Oh, just give me a look.
Looks like it's going to throw the branches here on this one.
Okay. Think we got a look.
We got a look. Might have to go to a 7, though. Heavy rough. 168.
Big hop. Run. Big run. Ah. Not bad.
Not bad. We can make this.
Can blow it by the hole.
And this, hopefully, will save part.
Ah, doggone it. I don't like these.
Yes. Big putt.
That was a big putt. 13th. Let's get after this one.
Thank you.
That was nice. That was nice. Let's try to chip this bad boy in.
Sit now. Sit. Sit.
Oh, I wonder if I should have putted that. Okay. 7 feet straight up the hill. I think we're good just on the edge.
Get in the hole.
Yes. Turning it around. Okay. This should be a six center of the green.
No! Holy smokes!
Caught that lovely flyer, lovely Skytrack flyer.
Save.
And after that, nothing changes in the standings for them. Still in second place. And setting up now on the 15th.
Don't be blocked.
I can't see him being too happy about that one.
I don't know if a seven will get over that lip, so we're gonna hit an eight.
Tried to hit an eight.
Can I get it up? Gotta go. It's gotta go.
Okay, another save. No problem.
be too hard.
Sit, spin, spin. It's not. Fuck. Okay. Need a big par save. Two left and two right. I think the rights are going slightly more than the lefts. Yes.
After that, we'll stay right there.
Okay.
Okay, I'm moving on to the 16th here.
I just need 3 iron.
Should be perfect.
Have around 100 yards in.
125 yards to go here.
Or 123, which is a pitching wedge.
Spin. Nice. Nice.
13 feet to go here.
I'm gonna grab my wedge.
I don't know why I grabbed the wedge. Okay, another double breaker. Looks like it's going left a little more than right. So I think that just the right edge should be the play. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah.
Second place for him on the leaderboard. And now setting up on this par 3.
6 iron, hopefully no flyer.
Six iron, no flyer.
This putt is for birdie.
Oh, gross.
Just get it close. Just get it close.
Now stop. Fuck, we're gonna have to putt that.
Shoot. This putt is for par.
Okay. Good luck here. Straight in. Straight in. Straight in. Yes. Okay. I got to check something out real quick. Just, oh, last hole. Let's get this going. Good drive. Oh, great. Still got 277 and it's dangerous. I think we should just play 3-wood out to the left. Sorry, I gotta. Trying to check work. I drive trains, so I'm on call. So I gotta check, see where I'm at. Fast forward through this. Just 10 more seconds. Okay, we're good. All right, 3-1. That is just fine. It's a par 5. Good angle at the pin. Little knockdown. Little 54. Kick forward. Run. 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 Whew. We got a shot at another birdie. I love this. Back-to-back scores under par. Man, I don't think I've ever... I can't remember the last time I had back-to-back rounds under par. Go in. Go in.
And that one drops for the birdie.
Nice. What a fucking round. We were 3 over at one point. We clawed back to 3 under. Whew. What a fucking turnaround that was. All right, thanks for watching. I'm going to be not able to record for, until next week. So it's going to be 8 days or so, but I'll put these out. I don't even know why I'm explaining myself. I got 20 subscribers. Nobody gives a fuck. All right, thanks for watching.